Excuse me. Oh. Can I help you today?
I'd like to buy a car.
Hi, I'm Dr. Eugene Landy.
Do you know who this man is? Brian Wilson of the Beach Boys.
Ah.
Round, round, get around. I get around. Yeah, get around, round, round.
We've all grew up in California. The brothers here, Dennis, Brian, and Carl.
So I'd listen to those harmonies. I would teach them to my brothers, and we'd all sing. Listen to me, I'm going on and on. What about you, Melinda? Why don't you have a boyfriend?
He broke my heart.
You shouldn't have done that.
Are you hear the new Beatles? We can't let them get ahead of us. Got all kinds of new ideas, new sounds, new instruments. You think we could get a horse in here?
I'm picking up good vibrations.
We've played with everyone. Sinatra, Elvis.
But you.
It's blowing our minds.
If you want to continue to see him, you should know. Brian is a very, very sick man.
I hear voices. I didn't tell you because I didn't want to scare you away.
The talking in your head, that's part of the song?
Jesus Christ.
Part of the music.
You are not hungry. You think you're hungry. Stop! Stop!
Brian, time for your pills. Come on.
I need you to report to me your thoughts, your feelings. His thoughts, his feelings. I'm giving you unprecedented access.
He's my legal guardian. He's protecting me.
No, he's over-medicating you.
Can you swim?
Brian will not be able to see you anymore.
You can't do that, Gene.
Yes, I can.
I have to say to myself 5 times a day, I love you.
Does it work?
I don't know. Sometimes I wish I had somebody else to say it to.
God only knows what I'd be.
I do not want to be one more person who wants something from you. So I'm going to walk away.
Why can't I be with her, Gene?
For the same reason, man, that you cannot be with anybody.
I'm going to beat this, and I'm going to beat you!
You need to get back to your life. You and me, we're going to walk out of here right now, and everything